With tens of billions of devices connected through the Internet of Everything, data and communications become the essential ingredients of our modern world. More and more businesses and professionals connect and work together from distance through teleconferences. More people use smartphone applications daily. And brand new technologies arise, like augmented reality, all pushing for extreme data transfer and processing. After transferred through the internet, this huge amount of data needs to be stored and processed before reaching again the end user. Hence, this data floods the servers of the data centers around the world. Some application data gets processed within the same data center, pushing for high-performance intra-data center interconnects, while other application data gets processed in nearby data centers, requiring high-performance inter-data center connectivity. With the required bandwidth of these interconnects increasing, the bulk copper cables can't keep up anymore, and both intra- and inter-data center electrical links are replaced by optics. Data center operators are trying to follow this trend by setting the following question: can we fulfill the bandwidth demand without increasing the cost or power consumption? For the consortium of Nebula, the answer is absolutely yes. In doing so, Nebula will equip the cost-effective silicon nitride photonic integration platform with low footprint and energy-efficient active components. As a result, Nebula will meet the bandwidth requirements of tomorrow's intra and inter-data center interconnects. By bringing closer optics with electronics in order to drastically reduce footprint and power consumption, Nebula aims to shape the framework for the delivery of an electronic ASIC co-packaged with CMOS plasmo photonic modulators, achieving 112 gigabaud data rates that will enable the next generation of intra-data center interconnects. The stable operation of this novel platform inside of such a harsh environment will be guaranteed by introducing a lossless thermal stabilization circuit called PTS. In order to cover inter-data center distances, Nebula will also develop a coherent transceiver at 112 gigabaud, relying on plasmophotonic technology and ultra-fast BiCMOS electronics. In order to mitigate the signal impairments of the link, a neuro-augmented optoelectronic signal processing engine will be employed at the receiver side. Hence, Nebula will eliminate the conventional electronic DSP, resulting in energy savings of 93%. Nebula is a 3-year collaborative project on neuro-augmented plasmonic transceiver platform for intra and inter-data center interconnect applications that brings together 8 academic and research institutes, with 4 companies being led by the Aristotle University of Thessaloniki in Greece. The project was launched in January 2020 and has received funding from the European Union's Horizon 2020 ICT Research and Innovation Programme.